soon you're going to end up in hell, what Jesus said.
It's a fearful thing to fall into the hands of the living God or God's consuming fire. Did you know that? Or God's a consuming fire. If you would know that, if that truth was in your heart, you wouldn't be doing perverted things. You wouldn't be a prover. You would be modest. You would be modest if the fear of God was in your heart. You would reverence and fear God. You would tremble. You would tremble at the word of God. The word, the living word that gives life. The spirit gives life. The flesh profits nothing. Form profits nothing. The flesh profits nothing. The spirit gives life. You're sowing into the flesh. This flesh is going to bring death. It's going to bring you death if you sow into the corn. If you're going to sow into the corn, it's going to bring death. It's going to destroy you. You need to be sowing into the spirit of God that gives life, the word, God's word. It's a journal, the word of God. It says, I don't judge you, Jesus said, but my word that I've spoken to you shall judge you on the last day. The word of God is going to judge you on the last day. The judgment seat of Christ. You stand before the judgment seat of Christ. Your name is not in the book of life. Most of you people, your name is not in the book of life. You need to be born again.
What about all the religions that are older than Christianity?
That's why you need to cry out to God so God can give you a revelation of the truth. The revelation of truth. You need to cry out to God. Don't trust man. Don't trust religion, religious organizations, men, the Pope. Don't trust those people. You need God. You need Jesus. You need to cry out to Jesus that he would show you the truth. He would show you the way.
What if progress disagrees with Jesus?
You need to cry out to God. He'll show you. If you're sincere, you want to know, God will show you. You'd humble yourself. God gives grace to the humble, give you grace. He'll show you truth. No, sin. Huh? Masturbation is sin. You're defiling yourself, you need to repent. No, it's the truth. Jesus Christ is the truth. You need the truth. You need the truth. You don't need to lie, you need the truth. You let God be true and every man a liar. You let no one deceive you with vain words. You know, you need to repent. You need holiness. Without holiness, no man will see the Lord. You need to be cleansed by the blood of Jesus Christ. You need to be redeemed. Redeemed by the blood of the Lamb. By the blood of the Lamb, you need to overcome. You need to be overcoming. Enduring. You need to keep the faith. You need to watch and pray and seek God so you won't be deceived. You need to test the Spirit. You know, test everything. It says, abstain from evil, all appearance of evil. Abstain from it, you know. Test the spirits. Test yourself. Test yourself whether you're in the faith. If you're a Christian, most people think they're Christians, but they're not. They're deceived. They don't have the Spirit of Christ in them. They talk about God. They say things about God, but they really don't know God. You know, you need a wink to righteousness and sin not. Some have not the knowledge of God and keep this to your shame. You don't have the knowledge of God. You know what Jesus said? You know that Jesus is righteous, and whoever does righteousness is born of God. You're a liar. You're a liar. You need to don't lie to yourself, for faith that is right there is no God. A false that is right there is no God. Don't give up on God. God hasn't given up on you. He's merciful to you. Today, he's merciful. He says the reign of the just of the unjust. God is good. You know, God hasn't rewarded us according to our iniquities.
I agree. Today is the day of salvation. Today. It's urgent. No one knows when they're going to die. It's urgent. Salvation. You need to get right with God. Pray out to God today. Seek God today. Don't be deceived. Don't want anyone to see me. You need to pray out to God.
Why did Jesus love me in the way? What the fuck
Jesus
did you do?
Loves me.
Well, you'll end up in hell if you don't repent. That's what Jesus said.
At
spittle on his face, his suffering near complete. Behold his quiet dignity as man.